It's your boy LemonRaptor Patrick back at it again, bringing you part two of natural weather survival. Last time we left off, we got resources and we're in the cave right now. We're gonna try to look for diamonds and gold and redstone for the tornado siren, because we do need one of these to make the tornado center. We will need gold, and we need gold just for, and diamonds just for the ring. So, real quick, I'm going to make a chest plate, because I'm going to need at least some armor. There we go. How nice. Get that. And we're just going to go exploring around the cave for a few, see what's in here, see what we can get. There's some more iron up there. Let's go ahead and get that. I hope you guys are enjoying the series, too. I really am. I really think that I think it's going to do good. But yeah, let's see if we can hit 5 likes on this video again. I'm going to try to make this into my most popular Minecraft series, because I really enjoy doing it, and I think you guys will enjoy watching it, so. I know it's a little dark in here. Let me check my brightness real quick, see where it's at. Brightness moody. That's why. I did not even realize that. That's why it was so dark last episode, because it was, like, so moody. There's quite a bit of iron down here. So let's go ahead and get this iron. We'll just smelt the rest of it later. We don't really need it right now. Ow, lag. Nice. Alright, hold on. Let's go get the rest of the iron that we had back in the furnace. Wait, hold on. Are we on difficulty? Yeah, we're on peaceful, so I don't know why I'm getting hungry. Oh, more rose gold. Now, I know rose gold is, like, one of the worst rings to give to someone. But, I mean, if it's all we have, then we might as well just use it. I mean, it's always good to have rose gold. Especially because the first wife, you always want to give her gold. The second wife, like, because, like, say your first wife dies and you can't replace her. Like you don't want to give the next wife the same thing that you gave to the first wife. Because that's just something that you wouldn't do. Because, like, say your wife died of, I don't know, like, a cow. Oh, why a cow? Well, like, say something happened to her, and you couldn't find her, and you still loved her, but, like, you had to move on to another woman. You're not gonna give her the same crap. My god, I can't get out of here. Alright, let's just go this way. Yeah, you're not gonna give her the same thing that you gave the first wife. It's just not gonna happen. Because I'm not wasting my gold on another wife. Like, it's just not normal. Where am I going? Okay, there's mushrooms up here. Alright, we can go there later. I need to find diamonds. Oh my god, Jebba. Sorry about that. For some reason, like, stuff takes forever to load on here. Hey, Dylan. Alright, so we need to go this way. I need some more torches, so we'll just make a couple. And then, yeah. So tell me what mods you guys also want me to add to make this series a little bit more interesting. Because the mods we have right now are good mods for our series. Especially when you mix them together, it makes a really fun series to me. But, like, I want to add, like, something that makes it harder on me. Or just makes it, like, something that else you can do. Like, the Galacticraft mod, for instance. Oh. Wait, there's water. There's got to be something underneath. The thing is, I don't want to dig down and then find myself in a rut. Yeah, it's underneath. Hold on. Let's dig some stairs. Because if I want to get out. There's got to be a cave down here. Where there's water, it leads to really good minerals. Sometimes it's lava, but because people just want you to throw yourself at lava, you know? Where's that water coming from? Come on! I'm gonna find it. Okay. I'm just gonna stop. Like, I can hear it. It's, like, really close. It's just the question is where? Like, bish, where is it? Digging down, digging down. Alright, This is probably gonna be one of the more boring episodes because I still gotta get. Oh, we already have bedrock? What the hell? Alright, we can go back up because, I mean, we're already at bedrock, so there isn't much more that we can do. So I'm wondering if it's this way, perhaps. Sounds like it's closer going this way. Oh, there's some iron. It sounds like it's right here, so there's gotta be a cave. I need more sticks. See, I just don't know who I'm gonna marry yet, so whoever I do end up marrying, she better be pretty. Yeah, it sounds like it's really close now. Is it above? Nope. I'll keep it on camera, but. Where is it? You know, I'm gonna use my stone pickaxe, that way I'm not really killing my iron pickaxe. It's so close, like, where is it? Game be like, trying to find. Hey, I hear a bat. So, yeah, there is a cave nearby. Just keep digging, just keep digging, just keep digging. I hear a bat, so I know there's something nearby. Yeah, there's some coal. What am I going to do with coal right now? How much coal do I have anyway? 11. That should be enough for now. I mean, coal's everywhere, so you mean you really don't need to be looking for it too long. I stopped hearing the bat now. I am so lost. Oh, there he is. I got more coal, whatever. There it is. Hey, bat, where are you? Bat. Trying to make sure he doesn't scare me. I hear lava. Oh, nice. Where there's lava, it leads to riches. Redstone! Just what we need. There's quite a bit of it. I don't know if I should trust this. Water and lava are never a good thing. Oh, well. Don't leave me to my death, game. I'm too young. Okay, there's gotta be some diamonds around here somewhere. If there's not, I'm just gonna drink bleach. I mean, I'll probably be doing the world a favor, but whatever. More iron. Iron right here. Okay. I don't know why all the caves in here are so symmetrical. Oh man, I'm lagging. Too much rendering. It looks like there's gold up there. Come on, let it be gold. Not rose gold, because I don't need it. No, it's rose gold. I mean, it's not bad to have rose gold. I'm just saying, it's getting really annoying how much I'm finding of it. Okay, I have 9 or 11 extra pieces of iron. So, I mean, I can make another pickaxe, but. Yeah, there we go. Nice, nice. Man, there's a lot of it over here. I think we're gonna be stacked on iron for a while. If we just keep mining it up, I think we'll be good. Like, we won't really need it very often. I wanna go see what's down here, but then again, I don't, because. Oh, never mind. Wait, lapis. Alright, here we go. We got gold. Nice. Just what we need. Whoa! No! Oh, you sly dog. Yeah, water. You're not. I didn't fall for your little trick. Actually, I did, but. God, water. Why you gotta be so hateful towards me? Like, the water, like, tries to drown you in lava, like. I mean, what did I ever do to it? I hear some redstone. Yes. We need some diamonds. Because I need to make that engagement ring. But, like, I don't know who I'm going to marry yet, so. You know. Here's some more redstone and iron. I think I can make one of the... I think I can make one thing real quick. Hold on. Bruh. We're in your bed, hashtag lemon. Alright. Hold on, what do I need to make this? Gold. Okay, so I need to use my furnace. So to smelt some gold. Not Rolls gold, just regular gold. We're definitely gonna need more of it, but... In the meantime, why not? Crap, I need more sticks again. Oh my god. Oh my god, lemon booty. I think I have enough pieces now. Yeah, I only needed one. Alright, let's go ahead and make that. There we go. Tornado sensor. I only need one for now because I want one siren. Actually, I have enough to make the siren now. Nice. So, I can go ahead and put... Oh. I think this is how you craft it. I wasn't very fond of the recipe. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, so we got our tornado siren, which we're obviously going to need more than one, but... I mean, eventually, we'll be down here long enough just to get more, so... I mean, it's whatever. Oh my god, I'm going to make this water drown itself. Alright, there. Coal, right, we good. Wait, hold on, I don't want to use that pickaxe. I want to use the one that I haven't used yet, or... that I've been using. Alright, now all we need is more gold and some diamonds, and then we can probably get out of this cave for now. Because we've gotten the tornado siren, which is what we came down here in the first place for. So, oh, heck no. Now, here, let me patch up this water. Got enough cobblestone to do it. Alright, here we go. Catch. There we go, so, because with all the water, it's just gonna get annoying. Hey, Bet, how you doing? Bet, I'm not trying to kill you. Alright. So it looks like we can do more. There's a little bit more to explore. Most of the... these next couple episodes might just be in the... might just be in the cave. Alright. More redstone. I mean, I can use redstone for a lot of things, because, like, I use redstone all the time, so I can make traps and stuff. But, here, let's patch up this lava. I'm not trying to die a virgin today. Alright, there we go. Make sure we're not in the way. Okay, maybe if I can get out. Ooh, okay. I thought I was going to touch it. I was about to get scared as heck. There we go. More iron. I mean, you can never go wrong with iron, because iron's always a good thing. Crap. I haven't been up here yet. The thing is, I kind of don't want to go up here. Yeah, let's just yell our way around here. More rolls gold. Don't really need it right now. I want to go down there, but then again, it could lead me to death, as almost the last patch of water did. So, oh, I hate mining episodes. Like, it's just, like, when you do mining episodes, it seems like there's nothing really going on. Like, it's just, like, you're just mining the whole episode. But, like, I need diamonds and more gold. Like, I need to be able to make a ring. Both rings. Because I want to be able to get married early on. That way I can have some children. Oh yeah, just getting busy with it, yo. Should be some... Okay, water. Sorry, I gotta patch... I gotta have extra water in here. Or cobblestone. Just to patch up water like that. More rose gold. That shit seems to be everywhere. Water, all right, redstone, more lava. All right, there seems to be no diamonds. Alright, let me see what. Okay. I can make a rose gold engagement ring, but you need one diamond. Okay, that's all I need, but I want more than one. Oh, there's some gold. Perfecto. Alright. Up, and away! Really? There's a lot of it. That's just enough to make one of the rings. That's quite a bit right there. Because I didn't need a lot of gold. Like, I only used, like, one of it. Alright. We need more torches again. Nothing. Crap, the one thing, there's always one thing you need and you can never find it, like. And of course, it's the diamond. Because without the diamond, like, especially I need diamonds to give to the girl, because if I don't give the diamonds to the girl, like, I won't get her to like me as quick. So, oh, that would've been nice. Like, I'm worried about some ways that I'm going. Because, like, some ways could lead to imminent death. Like, there's some more rose gold. I don't really need rose gold, necessarily. Like, I can use it, but, like, I don't know why I would want to use it. Alright, let's go back up here. Yeah, maybe. There we go. This looks like a pretty interesting place. Looks like it can consist of one diamond at least. There's gotta be at least one, man. I know they're rare, but I mean, I think pumpkins are more rare than diamond. Oh my god, I'm cringing. Nope. Trying to look around to see. Oh, he died. Oh well. Not my problem. Crap, I want to say there's got to be a diamond somewhere in here. Like, this is a very map. More gold. Alright, that'll work. I'll take that. Sometimes you can, like, find gold, like, diamond underneath gold. Or in general, just in lava. Let's just dig around this. Because I would build a bridge, but I know I'd fall in because I'm not really good with the crouching on PC. I'm a lot better with it on Xbox. I'm pretty sure a lot of people would be. There's got to be one. Like, I know I'm not, like, mining much. Like, I'm not really doing too much of the mining. Oh, wow. Frame. That was a lag spike. Alright, just be careful not to fall in. There we go. I wonder if a tornado has spawned since I left there. That should be redstone or coal. Pretty sure that's coal. By the way, guys, this is going to be a really long episode. I'm going to try to make it at least an hour, perhaps. Like, there isn't going to be much to edit, because, I mean, like, I know I'm just mining pretty much. But, like, I need the diamond. Like, I need it. I at least need a couple. I mean, one would do the trick, but, I mean, it'd be nice to have another piece of diamond. Or more gold. Like, we're finding gold everywhere. But, like, the one key ingredient that I need is just not happening. Don't worry, I'm not this dumb in person. I just can't find anything that I need. Like, I'm thinking about seriously going into not enough items and just getting a piece of it. Like, just getting a diamond. Like, seriously. Because I'm taking too much time in the mine. And I'm pretty sure the village would be gone by now. No, I'm just gonna dig down and see what happens. Okay, I hear lava. Like, I don't want to kill myself. That's not really what the goal is. There's some redstone, bedrock. Alright. I need more sticks. You know, I'll just make a bunch of torches because I'm tired of having to make them all day. There we go. Make my life easier. I swear. Okay, gravel. Worst block ever. Oh, flint. Right, okay. I hate gravel. Forgot about that. Like, it doesn't seem like there's any diamonds in this cave. Like, that's what it feels like. Checking the time. 3:40 right now. Have I gone down here yet? I think I have. Yeah, I did. I didn't see that, though. Like, there's so much more. I don't know why there isn't any diamond whatsoever. Oh, hello. Run. Oh, get up. Oh, you. Aw. Right, going this way. Nothing better than mining away. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. I'll be right back. I'm gonna cut this out of the video and I'm just gonna go back to the surface and I'll cut that out too. Be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I just used creative to get out, but I didn't use creative to find the 4 diamonds that I found. I found them on the way up. So I went in survival and grabbed those real quick. I managed a blacksmith building over here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab that. Yeah, I swear, if there's a diamond in here, I am gonna kill myself. Like, seriously. Oh, nope, but there's iron boots and an iron sword. I will take it. Some apples. And some seeds. I'll just get rid of those. Alright, we need to find our way back to the village. I think this is the one village that we found that one time. Yeah, it was. We weren't too far into it. So I know the village is down this way. Wait, where was the village? Oh crap, I've lost my home. And what stinks though is that, like, there isn't really much going on in the sky right now, which is a good thing. I think it was actually this way. But, like, we don't know when another storm could hit, because, like, I'm pretty sure a storm touched down while we were down in the mines. Because, I mean, it looks like places, some stuff was ripped. Like, it looks like some of the ground was ripped through. How are you guys? Crap. Where did I come from? I think it was this way, actually. Oh, yeah, I think it was. Because now we're near a desert, which I originally think is where we were. Nope. I have lost my home. So even if I did get... Even with these diamonds that I did get, if I can't find my village, I mean, we have that one over there, but, like, I want mine. I know it's somewhere around here. Like, I knew it was in the savannah biome somewhere, so. I think it was, like, right over here, yeah. I think it was. Because I remember seeing, like, a big cliff with a tree on it. And then, like, a little bit past it was my village. I have no idea where I'm at, so... Ah, great, training too. Which means another storm's gonna be inbound. Except this time a tornado might actually touch down. Where did I come from? Oh, jeez. I'm a bit worried now. Wait, oh, I found it. Yes! See, I knew we'd find it eventually, but... Alright. Doesn't look like anything happened while we were gone. Let me just change the weather real quick. Oh my god. Because I don't want to deal with rain right now, it's really annoying. So we got one of the tornado sirens, which was really good, so we're gonna put that. Where should I put this? Here, we'll put it in my backyard, because, approximately, like, right here. Okay, yeah, that's fine. We're gonna need a number of them throughout the village. I didn't even put on my boots yet. Alright. Hey, child, how you doing? Alright, so we need that. We need my furnace so we can start smelting the gold. So we'll just put that there for now. We don't want rose gold, I'm too lazy. Oh, crap, I'm out of coal as well. I can use wood, it doesn't matter. Extra wood is always okay to use. So I know I can make... Oh, no, I need one more piece. Crap. I don't even know if I have enough gold to make the other ring. How are you today? I'm doing pretty good. How about you, Ben? Alright, well, I have enough to make the engagement ring. I don't want gold pants. There we go. Engagement ring. And then we'll give the last three diamonds to someone. I don't know anyone yet, so I guess we'll find out who the Papa people are. You don't look too bad, Kaylin. Oh, she's already married. Oh, I should just kill your husband then. That ain't a douche like that. Crap. Looks like all these people over here are taken. Or aren't even that good looking. So, I'm just going to go to the other village and see what else I can find. Because, like, there's not really that many good-looking people here. But, like, you can always go to the other village and just take them, so. But now I know where I'm at, so. Now I just know I gotta go this way. There's a lot of sheep around here. Like, I could use the diamonds for, like, a pickaxe, but, like, I don't really need a diamond pickaxe until, like, I want to go to the Nether or something. Like, that's the only time I really need it. Like, I can use it for a sword, but, like, we don't have mobs on either, so, I mean, there's no point of it. So, it's just good to give it to people, especially you can get someone that you really like out of it. I think it was over here if I was not. Yeah, it's over here. I was right. Let's go, Lemon. Hey, there you go. Let's see. Oh, you look kind of cute. Who are you? Esme. You're already married. Okay, well, screw me then. What about you? Okay, Shepherd. You're stubborn. I don't know. Let's see who else I can find. Man, Esme ran fast. Like, there isn't really much of a choice here. Yeah, I could totally be a douche. Like, hold on, I want to see. Alright, interact. Let's tell her to. I don't believe that it exploded on its own. Okay, she's annoyed, yeah, so she's a pendejo. Cap, there isn't very much to work with. Like, I mean, the guards are cute, but I don't think I can get them to go over there. I mean, I'm pretty sure I could. I mean, I think there's one guard that looks pretty cute. Oh, who's this one? Hey. Hey, Fisher. Fisher lady. Hey. Come here. No. Where are you going? Why are you all running? She's witty. She's passive. Oh, hold on. Let me tell her to go. Man, cookies and milk sounds delicious right now. Alright, so she seems like someone that I can go with. So I'll give her a gift. And I'll give her a diamond. No, how do I do this? Oh, gee. Give her another one. Give her another one. Alright, she apparently likes me already. So we need one more gift. Let's go ahead and give her a... Crap, we don't have any gold. See if she'll take bread. Okay, just keep running, okay? I see how it is. Woman, stop it. Will she take it? How thoughtful. This isn't a good gift. What you mean? You took it the first time. Boy, if you don't get your dum-dum. Crap, there isn't very much left to give her. Yeah, I could give her... No, let's make a furnace. We don't have very much options in the two towns. So... Let's make a furnace. Let's go ahead and get some iron made for her. Because I don't know if she's going to take iron or just be a douche about it. But, I mean, TBH, iron's always good. I mean, if I were a girl, I'd take iron. Oh. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, it's just because it's sunny night. Okay. Fair enough. Where is she? Let's see if she'll take it. Probably in her house. Whose house does she live in? Hey, why are you shooting at me? Alright, hey, ma'am. Let's see. Okay, she liked the iron. Alright. Yeah, let's take her with me. Follow me. I don't want her to get in the way, though, and just die, so... Let's go ahead and give her one more piece of iron and then get engaged to her. Yeah, come here. Gift. Alright, she's ready. Let's gift it to her. Just about time, just kidding. I love you. Nice. Alright, ma'am. Alright. I don't even know your name. But, I love you too. Missy Moomoo. Hey, ma'am, don't get in the way, because we're going back to my village. I'm not sure if these people give you gifts. I think they do. But I don't know if it's my village that gives it or her village. Anyway, she's going to follow me back to my village. And we're going to probably call it there. Nah. We'll see what else we can get done. Because, I mean, right now it looks like a tornado is imminent. It could happen. So we probably should get back. Because I don't know what's going to happen. Anything could happen up to this point. And just for it to... And just for this to be on... I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, there's our village. I wonder if there's a gift available from these people. If there's not, it doesn't matter. Oh, it happens when you first, like, get married. Come here. Let's see. Alright, here, I'm gonna set home. I don't want you going out there. It looks like it could be very dangerous. Let's go ahead and make a bed. So we can sleep. I've been with the Brickshaw. Alright, let's go ahead and take a nap. Alright, you can stop following me now. But first, let's make it. Yeah! It's a boy. Now, I've always wanted to name a boy the Brickshaw. I don't know why. But his name is the Brickshaw. We are engaged. So now the next part... Wait, is my furnace done? Yeah, okay. And then we'll get married. We already have a baby, even though we're not even dating. Or not even married fully. That's just the way I pump them out, man. I do that. Like, I'm just kidding. Wait, where'd she go? This girl. There she is. What are you doing? Why are you talking to him? Alright. Alright. Let's see. Alright, so they don't give you gifts, apparently. Alright, well, whatever. Alright. Now we got stuff. So now we've gotten married. The next part to do is... We need to get more sirens. I think I have enough to do it, so... Let's go ahead and make another tornado sensor. I did not mean to grab those, but whatever. Alright, I need to smelt more iron. Let's hit that. I need to make a chest, too. And then we'll make another tornado siren to put somewhere else in the town. Actually, I'll keep the sword. I need that, I need that. Don't really need this right now. For the most part, I think we'll be set for a while, because I don't think we need... Okay, we can make another tornado siren. We're going to need a lot of those, because this village is pretty big. So let's go ahead and do that. There we go. And we'll go ahead and put it right here. That's fine. And the brick shell will be ready in a little bit. While I'm at it, I'm just gonna make a full set of armor. Alright, there we go. Let's interact, let's joke. That never gets old. Yeah. Alright, there. And we'll make one more tornado siren and we'll end the video, so. I've been recording for a long time, so. This video, by the time you guys see this video, it'll take a while for it to upload because it's a really long episode. So I don't know when this is going to go up. It should be up either tomorrow, which is a Friday, or Saturday. If not, I can probably get it up by the end of today. But I'm probably just going to schedule it for tomorrow. Make it my life easier. Alright. Last one. There we go. Tornado siren. And let's place it. Place that there. Well, yeah, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed that episode. If you did, remember to claw that like button. And hit that subscribe button like a champion. I know this episode was really boring, which is why I tried to make it longer. Because, like, I wanted to have more stuff going in. Like, we already got married and everything. But if you guys want to see another part, remember to hit that like button. I swear I will post another part. But thank you guys again for watching. My name is LemonRaptor, and I'll catch you on next time.